As you get ready to watch this video, just realize that a trolling motor on a two-man boat, maximum speed is 5 miles per hour. That's pretty slow. It took at least 10 minutes to get to the point where I think that Sean Williamson hooked a cottonmouth on the side on purpose. Now, I joked with him at first. I said, "Hey, man, you need to get off, go use the restroom." He goes, "No, I said, I joked, I said, "Get off over here." His dad, I said, "Look, see that cottonmouth just laying on the bank over there?" "Yeah, I do." He cast at it and he hooked it on the side with a jig. Now, he hooked it on purpose. The problem with what Sean Williamson did is he fought it and he was trying to bring it on the boat and he hooked it on the side, on its back, about the middle of the back. Now, I want you to think about that because if you hook a cottonmouth on the back and you're trying to bring it in the boat, its head's moving all over the place. Cottonmouth bites you, and you can. It took us at least 10 minutes to get where we were. It took us 10 minutes to get back to the shore, then another at least 20 minutes just to get to Ardmore Hospital. Most likely, someone's not going to survive that, and that's just at least 20 minutes. And I mean, who knows? You may not even make it back because there's one time we was out there, and the battery died on the boat that we rented. Battery died. But they gave us an extra battery, but it died right as a storm came up, and we were stuck out there in the storm. Me and Al Zambrana were stuck on Mountain Lake with lightning and wind. We didn't make it back. We were stuck out on a little part of the Mountain Lake, just waiting for the storm to end. And then we went going right across, got in our tent. We decided it was too cold to stay, so we went home. But the crazy thing is, after Sean Williams had done, he hooked the cottonmouth. He's reeling it in. He's trying to pull it on the boat, and it's coming towards me. And I'm saying, "What are you doing?" I grab his line and I bite the line. Something Shannon Saxon taught me. I bit through the line and let that snake go. You don't bring a snook on a two-man bass boat. There's no room, no room whatsoever. I mean, it's either going to bite him or it's going to bite me. You don't bring a cottonmouth on a boat. And then we go back to the shore. We finally get back, and I was like, "Man, I ain't ever going to fish with you again." And we go out there. He hooks another cottonmouth right on the bank, and he's pulling it in like it's fun. So you can take it off the hook yourself. But I walked away. Anyway, I think he was trying to get somebody bit on the boat. I mean, he can't prove it because he's going to lie right to your face. But he caught two cottonmouths that day on Mountain Lake.